Vice President Tsung-jen has announced a list of four nominees to the Council of Grand Justices, the highest court of the land. The candidates have been put forward to fill positions that will become vacant September 30th, when four justices will reach the end of their eight-year terms. If the Legislative Yuan approves the list, 11 of Taiwan's 15 Grand Justices will be appointees of the Tsai Ing-wen administration. The Council of Grand Justices is also tasked with interpreting the Constitution.
Today, Vice President Chen announced four Grand Justice nominees. The National Taiwan University Law Professor Xie Ming-yan, an expert in financial and civil law. Another is Judicial Yuan Secretary General Lu Tai-lang, an advocate of judicial reform. The third is Kaohsiung High Administrative Court President Yang Hui-qin, who specializes in administrative and financial law. Finally, this Minister of Examination, Tai Tzung-jen, an expert in constitutional and administrative law.
The President considered each Grand Justice's constitutional responsibilities in the government and the future needs of the Constitutional Court. These four Grand Justice nominees have experience in the courts or academia.
A civil judicial watchdog alliance protested the nominations. It said that civil groups had been given only 16 days to recommend nominees during a hasty open call.
Through the media and the internet, we were able to use diverse platforms to spread the news. We believe that we were able to release the news very quickly.
If the nominees are approved by the Legislative Yuan, Taiwan's 15-member Council of Grand Justices would be composed of four Grand Justices appointed by former President Ma Ying-jeou and 11 appointed by Tsai.